Former Tennessee Senator and actor Fred Thompson will be laid to rest today. A public memorial will be held this morning at the War Memorial Auditorium at 10 o'clock. We will air the entire service live on News Channel 5 Plus and NewsChannel5.com. Lee Greenwood will be singing at that memorial. Thompson died Sunday after a long battle with lymphoma. He was 73 years of age.